Next match. Look here now. Look here now. Me mention man go girl name. Look at him. Her and the air match is up next. You don't know I love manga girl matches. Let's get into it. Because they're always something special. You always see something new. Or you always see something different. Something innovative. Gouken Ibuki. Let's stand up. This is Harry Rock. This is Harry Rock. Yeah.
Are you ready?
Uh-oh. Manga girl running as a Ibuki. This should make for an interesting battle. This might be one of their last battles since they've all converted to Street Fighter vs. Tekken. They'll probably find it playing this game. I don't know. Weird. Manga girl's looking perfect. Oh, good lord! This is not looking good. Ah, oh, the perfect up boss. Here we go! One! Two! My god, she's just a girl! Just a girl going to school! But you know, that was some proper barbelic right there, man. Word up. Chris Brown trying to fight. Chris Brown trying to fight something new right there, man. Word up. But I see what you're trying to do, boy. You think, Oh! Manga girl's looking victory! Chris Brown trying to hang on! No! Good lord!
Judy's crazy though.
Second round. Chris Brown like, yeah,
Auburn doesn't call you innovative, but I can be innovative too. Watch this.
And I like me as hell.
I know that's what you're thinking.
Oh, I think I'm going to the credits. Oh no! Oh, that's a setup! Here, watch out now! Oh no! Manga girl could have really messed him up right there! No! With that move! Rock up the pin! Looks like Chris Brown's took back control of this round! Yes! Sounds like an egg. You're getting straight knocked down, man. You ain't getting from that shit. Third round. Oh, nice move there. Very nice. And the girl's got super loaded though. She can use a hearing noise. She has. Use the template move. Did like that one.